Hi guys, how are you? So today I'm going to sing two songs. I'm going to sing I Won't Give Up by Jason Mraz and then I'm Over You by Gavin McGraw. And I just want to give my little, you know, my preview of the song. I'm just going to do I Won't Give Up first by Jason Mraz. I mean, that song, I Won't Give Up on You and Us, whatever. That song is like so amazing and it inspires me too because I am in a relationship right now. So, me and my boyfriend always choose this song because we get in like the stupidest fights and we're like, I don't want to talk to my brother, I don't even want to be with him anymore. That's how we try, like, oh my god, I love this voice, I love you guys so much. I know I love you, so why am I just going to throw it away? So, I listen to this and I'm like, okay, wipe my tears, it'll be okay. Like, it's just a stupid fight, and then I get over it, and I don't need to feel the regret. Like, I don't want to give up on what we have. Because then I won't have it anymore. Like, this is the guy that I've been in a relationship with twice. We broke up over a reason that I will not exploit because it's a stupid reason I don't want to get judged over it. And now we're back together and I think it's just amazing that, like, we can have this so strongly and that we get into the stupid fight which, like, just tears, like, just breaks all back down. The wall is, like, strong, strength. The wall of strength, and then just get teared down because of a stupid fight. That means we don't even have strength. But to get back together twice and to have that courage of trusting each other and being like, okay, that was a stupid mistake and it shouldn't happen. And now we're back together, we're going to take ground two. And then the song is just so like inspiring and it makes us like, we're not going to give up on this. I'm not going to give up on our relationship because it's too good. Like, our relationship is too good to be true, and I would not trade it for anything. And that's why I'm so thankful that I have what I have and that it's just, like, amazing that I can do everything. And so I just want to, you know, just share that with you that it sounds amazing. If you're in a relationship or that you have something that really, like, touches you, the song is amazing to listen to. And I listen to this song all day. I was jumping around, but it's hard to sing. It's a hard singing song. So don't judge me because I just try to sing it today. So don't judge, please. Okay, here we go. What is it actually called? I Won't Give Up on Us? Or is it just I Won't Give Up? I Wonder. Guys, are you still here? Guys? I thought I lost you. I was about to freak out. Okay. So I won't give up. It actually is called that. It's hard to think, no, just me. The beginning is hard. Well, it's very much hard. Okay.
Just like they want stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're leaving your space, I'll be some navigating. I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn.
I have heard someone else. Don't even judge me. Don't even try to judge me.
Not over you. And if I have a chance to renew. You know there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. I could get back on the right track, but only if you think of that. So until then, if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go around and I sit down at a table set for two, and finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you, not over you, not over you, not over you.
One! Okay. Oh, it ended. I'm like, what do you want, Mom? It's the worst time ever. Alright, so I'm gonna end it there. I'm gonna get my review tomorrow. You have a lot to do at the moment. So I will get you guys later. And I love you so much. Bye!